Couldn't make up his mind
about which way to go.
Please, you must go back and rescue my friends. They've been worked so hard they can barely stand.
Hides in the shadows, I wonder.
Something of great power has left its mark on him. I sense it.
And you feel he has answers?
For both of us.
We should find them, then.
It shouldn't be too difficult.
These tracks are not quite human, not quite beast.
Even more reason to investigate.
Die, worm!
Not even outcasts deserve this fate.
The chain of man seems to always end in shackles.
Possibly know of a wraith.
It is somehow connected to me. I feel it.
Always such a doomsday. Open your eyes. Are you not seeing the fortress?
I've never seen this.
beheld our towers ascend from beyond the past.
Hunters. They must have tracked the Caragors here.
Yeah!
quick! It is escaping! They must have tracked the Caragos here. Creature lurks around here somewhere.
He will remember Precious. We will make him.
Yes, yes, yes. We must have it back. We must have it.
Quiet. Quiet, Precious.
You could sneak up on me so easily, eh?
No! No, don't hurt us!
What does he know of it?
Bright Master! Yes, we know his. Bright Master came to us in our dreams.
You see?
Thank you. Please rescue my friends. Before they're killed, they don't know when to keep quiet. I am in your debt.
You I will bring all my enemies to heel.
Towers of silver.
They are lights, Duncan. Hide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees. And memories of a lost kingdom.
Someone's sneaking up there.
You was bigger!
Think you just helped me earn some time off?
What do you want? What with me?
If I have a name, I do not remember it. The Black Hand called to me from across the void, and I came.
Keep your eyes on the work. Stop
free. Thank you. Please help me rescue my brother. He's far too stubborn to work for these Uruk. Thank you.
Many thanks, Ranger.
Which one of you tracked down that? Little creature. One of you dead catch him, right? Right?
Ha! Scar. Now I'll give you a slow, painful death. You ruined my face, so I ruin your life.
What is this sorceress power to enter their minds? It is not natural.
It is the power to sow terror among the servants of our enemy. It is the power to hunt the followers of the Dark Lord.
Sure.
Shut your jabbering and just keep your eyes open.
A dead Uruk!
Did you hear that? Murders? By what? Help!
The slaves on the right!
Is that you, Ranger? Come lead down, quickly!
Thank you!
They found out who it was that's been pilfering food from us. Next fight we're in, you should stand to one side and count how many I slaughter.
I'll be too busy racking up my own body count.
We'll see who gets the most money.
This Uruk's dead!
I can see that glimmer of hope in their armor before I poked him out with my sword. That's a good one. I'll have to draw it.
I don't need
Wait!
Well, just give up already!
This is the end!
All in one!
Even I'm starting to get tired of this, Ranger.
I do not understand what has happened to me, but I will use any weapon that is placed in my hand.
There is nothing our enemy will not use to achieve his victory. Only in ruthlessness can we hope to match.
believe they would kill us for breaking a few tools. The others didn't get away. Please help.
Take a gander into the shadows, and you'll see nothing but Uruk armies growing in power.
Our shadow will blot out all the light!
Come over here, Ranger! Don't tell me you're scared! Ranger! Come close if you want the back hand. Those slave scum are pouring poison in your ear. Oh, but you cut these ropes. Right back will tell you everything.
Now, what would you know that all these other dead orcs did?
Go ahead, you bastard! Do it! I'll die, and you'll know nothing!
Maybe I'll grant your request. End your miserable life.
No! I was jesting. Look! Those slaves are no match for the orc army. Their schemes as rotten as barrel fish! Redbeard can teach you the ways of the orc. I can make your plan work!
We're going to find out what you know. Hunt them down.
How? They're not very popular around here, and they know it.
But you can find them.
Oh, yes. Ratbag will show you the way. You help me, I help you.
Do not make me regret this deal.
Marvelous. Let's stop faffing about, eh? First, we need to take care of a certain captain and a few Caragors. Come with me, Ranger! You can't trust them. Those slaves will stab you in the back. At least an Uruk will stab you in the front. Most likely the throat. We have similar goals, Ranger. See, you want to kill the captain, and somebody's got to take his place. Somebody like Ratbag.
So this Goroth is in charge?
Of this camp, yeah. But he's no war chief. They answer directly to the Black Hand. I'll show them all when I'm in the Black Hand's inner circle. Becoming a captain is just the first step of Ratbag's plan to become a war chief.
Been prepared to step hard on his neck.
Did you hear that? Copy from behind!
How did you get free, scum?
Get the Ranger, not me! He's a much easier target! His sword's broken!
Leave the vermin alone! And face me, Uruk!
Not me! The Ranger's meat is far more tender! Ranger, quickly! I don't do well with pointy ends shoved into me. Well done, Ranger. Now, just picture all these corpses as Gorov. Visualize your goals. Gorov's been out for Ratbag for years. Smug piece of dung he is. We come to blows as far back as Ratbag can remember. Still, Ratbag never wins. Last time, he kicks Ratbag into the Caragor pit. All the others laugh as the Caragor bats Ratbag around like a yarn ball. Oh, that Gorov's gonna pay. Smug piece of dung, he'll pay. Gorov keeps Caragors in pens. And rumor has it, he doesn't like to get too close to them.
And let me guess, you think I should open those pens?
Gorov's always in there. Never leaves, ever. Wonder where he pees. Oh, that explains the smell.
Keep out of sight. I'll see that your captain gets demoted.
Splendid plan. You kill, I wait. That's military genius, that is. Captain Gorov's right up ahead. I'm salivating with anticipation. The drool of revenge.
Someone almost built this franchise.
It's about to collapse.
After just 10 hours of heavy labor. There, I don't wish them into shape. Whipping makes them strong. I just killed
one. I thought I heard something.
Gets the others more motivated.
Look, there's been a murder.
I know the captain. We need to implement ground right free.
There's too many of us!
Nobody thought I had a chance against them, but I won fair and square.
To get some shut-eye. Goroth will kill you if he catches you napping. Goroth never comes here. He's always by the hunting camp.
Goroth's in the hunting camp. So much for him always being in the same place. A captain who fears his own beast.
Fear is a powerful tool, Talion. Let's put Goroth's to work.
About some tracks, some captain's double defenses. Good. Whatever's coming our way, we'll be ready for it. Our warriors deserve more than they get.
Agreed.
It's always the berserkers who get the grog.
We're close. Now, which one of this filth is Goroth?
They don't need no rewards. And I snap their necks just by looking at them. I snap their necks with my eyes. I am Goroth! No Uruk has mastered beasts like I. When I walk the plains of Mordor, I find by the sound of them running away from me. Next door, who says I'm afraid of my Caragors, will be eaten by one.
Get lost, scum!
We only take orders for Goroth.
That's the filthy corpse I need you to carry! Now go! Go!
Say your fish!
Oh.
Disrespectful! You dunghill worms! It'll be your ear next time! Ratbag is your captain now!
Let's go take a gander.
Yeah, and when you're done with that, I've got more bodies for you to carry. Meet me at the crossroads. An old friend there is about to lose his head.
First I'm resurrected by a wraith, now I am working with an orc. What could possibly be next?
We must use the weapons of our enemy against him. The orcs hate each other almost as much as they hate us.